man is fighting for life in hospital after a shooting in Broadmeadows. Our reporter Alicia Morrison joins us live from the scene. Alicia, what can you tell us about this incident?
Well, a man in his 30s has been taken to the Royal Melbourne Hospital suffering life-threatening injuries. He's currently undergoing surgery. Police actually have security vision of the entire incident, which they hope to review shortly. Until then, what we do know is that the man was found suffering a gunshot wound to the leg, lying here on the street in Camp Street, Broadmeadows, shortly after 2 p.m. this afternoon. Now, police don't know his identity or the identity of the attacker, but it is believed the pair are known to each other. A witness at a car wash just metres away where I'm at the moment, he saw the pair in a very heated exchange just moments earlier. He asked the pair to leave the premises, which they did, and moments after that he says he heard the sound of a gunshot ring out, and when he came to investigate he saw one man fleeing the scene and another lying on the ground injured.
They had the argument there, and then when they walked out of there, the big one had his arm around the little one and calling him brother and everything, that was it. They walked down there and then the bang, then the police.
Now, as you can see, police are here still at the scene and the road behind me is still blocked. Investigations are expected to continue into the evening. George.
Thank you, Alicia. Alicia Morrison, live from Broadmeadows with that report.